asawa ko. We finally made it. We've always looked forward to this day for a very long time, especially you. But right now we're here. We're finally here.
Malayo ka.
But
love
you. Iiyak.
Hindi siguro.
Love you.
Love you. Hanggang ika'y aking mahakan. Hindi
sasayangin ang oras at pag-ibig mo. I was reminded of two things. God being the author of our lives and the fact that we are able to find true love because God has loved us first.
I'm the happiest knowing that I am marrying you, the woman of my dreams. Not just today, because I am choosing to marry you each passing day. Thank you for giving me the chance to show you how much I love you.
Thank you, Marco. I could go on with a long list of the things I am thankful for, but I'll save it for the lifetime that we have.
I feel confident knowing that this marriage will involve not just the both of us, but also the Lord being the center of this relationship, who will always guide us and will lead us to the path of righteousness. I vow to forever honor you and love you. You are the best gift that God has ever given to me. I promise to choose to love you endlessly for the rest of our lives. Halika't sumayaw sa ilalim ng bituin habang ako'y nakatingin sa iyo.
I know in my heart that this is one of my greatest answered prayers. To be with the person I love most. No more crying that I miss you because now I am finally home. I love you so much.